Amazon is a search engine. And one of the things that you need to be focusing on as a new seller or an experienced seller is constantly increasing your SEO or your search engine optimization. You constantly want to be working on improving your actual search results or your ranking for your money keywords by utilizing SEO. Now, a few things, nobody knows the entire spectrum of the Amazon's algorithm, just like nobody knows the entire requirements that go into Google's algorithm or any algorithm when it comes to search. We do know a few things, like click-through rate and views and conversion ratio and the amount that someone's spending on your listing. These are all variables that go into them. Some more variables that are gonna help increase your ranking are your PPC. How much PPC are you spending in regards to that keyword and how many click-throughs are leading to conversions? This is gonna help with your ranking. Another thing that's gonna help with your ranking is contextual backlinks. This is an area that I see a lot of sellers sleep on and one of my personal favorites to ranking my actual brands, right? My actual products. What you can do is you can go generate a link. And when you generate a link by typing in a keyword, it's actually gonna have that keyword in the link. So what happens is we go and put these links with the keyword for what we wanna rank for on different platforms like Google and Facebook and Instagram and TikTok and Weebly and all these other different areas. And what's gonna happen is you're getting contextual link authority passing through from all these other websites directly to your Amazon listing or your Amazon account. What's gonna happen is all of these links from these different areas are gonna increase what's called your domain authority or your listing authority, which is gonna help you rank for these keywords. Now, what you can do is once you start to rank on the top page, first spot to fifth spot above the fold, is you can start rotating these with different keywords. You can even do this with your actual Amazon store. A benefit to this is when people go to Google or they type in pillowcase, if you're ranking high and you're utilizing this linking structure that I just shared with you, you will actually start to display on Google. So now you're getting free organic traffic outside of Amazon on Google and Bing and all of these different search engines. So it's important that you understand SEO and that you start doing everything that you can to start ranking your keywords and your products. For more content and videos like this, make sure that you turn all of the notifications on my Instagram account. That way you're notified of every video, post, and live Q&A that I do. Also, check out more videos on my YouTube channel at Joshua Crisp on YouTube. There's over 100 plus videos similar to this in all around entrepreneurship. And for 50% off all services as well as softwares that AMZ Hunter offers, make sure you check out www.amzhunter.com and use promo code HUNTER50.